call him Uncle Harry. If he was our child, we'd name him Bill, George, Sue, anything but Harry. Then he met the Christmas.